So I have the FlexiSoft Designer software open, which I will use to configure the Flexi Loop system. The first step is to add the hardware configuration, and we can use any CPU module for a Flexi Loop system provided it is at least version 3, and we can use all IO modules provided they are the safety IO modules. We simply double click on the CPU module and it will come in the configuration area. Next step is to add the IO module, and we will have one relay. We simply go to elements after this, and you can see we have 8 Flexi Loop systems available, which can be used on one safety, which can be used on one FlexiSoft system. We simply drag and drop one system, and you can see 2 inputs that have been utilized. One is for cascading and the one is for diagnostic bits, and there's one output that is going to the Flexi Loop cascade, which is the test pulse. After adding the system, we simply go to a Flexi Loop tab, we click on it. On the left side, we can see the electromechanical safety switches nodes available. The next one are the OSSD nodes, which is used for all safety devices such as light curtains and non-contact safety switches, and as in our case. And then we will also use one terminating element, which is to end the cascade. I simply add 2 Flexi Loop nodes for our 2 safety devices and 1 terminating element. To add the devices, I go to elements. I click on the light curtains and it is added right here. And then we will also add one non-contact safety switch, the STR1. And that is how simple it is to configure it. Now let's just go to the logic editor. Here we will add the Flexi Loop cascaded system. Next step is to add a function block, which is a routing block for my demonstration. And FlexiSoft Designer software gives you a lot of flexibility, and I am changing the IOs to 1 since I only need 1 output. And then we will also use 1 output which we had added, which was the relay in our case, and we simply connect them. Now we go to the outputs and we add the output, and our logic is complete. To test our logic, I can actually simulate it by clicking this button. And when all the safety devices are high, which means none of them are infringed, the output is high. And as soon as somebody comes in the safety zone, boom, it shuts off the equipment. And that is how simple it is to use the FlexiSoft Designer software to configure a Flexi Loop system.